Hey guys, something a little bit different today. A book review. Not a gear review, not a gun review, but a good old-fashioned book review. The book is Unintended Consequences by John Ross, originally published in 1996. If you're a gun owner, you should own this book. If you're a gun owner, you should have at least read this book. It's 860 pages. There's a lot of reading. He covers a lot of the gun culture in the United States. He talks about the Warsaw Ghetto Uprising. He talks about the original 1934 National Firearms Act. He talks about the 1968 gun control legislation. He talks about the shootout in Miami with the FBI. He talks about Randy Weaver, and he talks about the Branch Davidians massacre. This is an excellent book. I would highly recommend it. Get on Google, Google it, get on Amazon, find it, buy it, read it. You owe it to yourself as a gun owner to read this and get a little bit of background of where we are and where we're going. Later, guys.